Welcome to 558 Parksidetech, where we talk about everything tech, from coding to design, from the past, the present, and the future of tech. Our goal is to educate the culture. I'm your tech plug, Mike. Let's get it right after the jump. 558 Parksidetech, in effect. Someone asked me, should today's kids learn how to code? My answer to that is, hell no. Not everybody's cut out to code. So to say that a whole culture should just start coding, it ain't gonna happen. Even if we did try to make that happen, many people would fail because not everybody's cut out to be a coder or what some people call a developer, all right? But many people in the culture can learn technology because technology has a broad range of jobs that aren't coding. There are over 180,000 jobs out there right now that's unfilled. That people are looking for, whether you're looking to Indeed, Monster, or Glassdoor, there are a lot of jobs available. Everything from data administration to security to networking to agile jobs to cloud jobs, cloud engineering architects, there's so many jobs in tech. But to say that the culture needs to be involved with coding is a big negative. So people should stop saying that and should rebrand it as the culture needs to be involved in technology. Because as of today, there's only 1.9% African Americans in tech. That's BS crazy. Thank you for joining us today. And if you enjoyed the content, please subscribe or press the like button or join us at 558parksidetech.com. And remember, program or be programmed and be greater than your greatest excuse and learn tech. Because life and tech waits for no one. Peace. Park site.